At least 51 people died when a bus and a truck collided in Zambia. This according to police. A police spokeswoman said the death toll could still rise. Around 70 passengers were on board that bus. 15 people did survive. There's no word on what caused the two vehicles to slam into each other. Witnesses suggest that the bus was trying to swerve to avoid another oncoming vehicle. Zambian roads are extremely dangerous and vehicles are often overloaded or poorly maintained. For NBCNews.com, I'm Alex Witt.